Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is a little bit of a departure from the kind of thing I usually film. I have discovered the Kikki K brand pretty much over Christmas when I was looking around for a new diary and sort of organiser this year. Completely fell in love with it. They have some so beautiful things. But when you're ordering things online, it's really hard to see what all the pages will look like. You'll get a picture of the cover and the back and a few pages from the inside, but sometimes it's a bit hard to see what it really looks like. I've seen videos everywhere for just about every other planner they do, but nobody has done the 2017 diary, or if they have, my Google foo has failed and I didn't find it on YouTube. So I thought it was time to correct that, and if anyone is interested in what Kikki K's 2017 Inspire Diary looks like, this is it. This is the, you can see I've got medium-sized hands, so this is the smaller of the two, and it has a nice plastic cover on the top of it. It's this gorgeous sort of Tiffany duck egg, and then gold embossed 2017 and gold lines on the bottom. On the inside it's stripey. I'm going to have to be a little bit careful because I've obviously filled some of this out. There's a page for putting all your name and address and details, as I actually have my name and my phone number in it and things like that, and how to get hold of me. We're going to skip over that one. So you start with essentially the year at a glance, this year and next year. And then we're going to jump over January because I've started filling in bits of that. So this is a month at a glance with a very handy bookmark that says start today. So for each month, it's all different colours. And throughout this diary you get little quotes. So this one says, tomorrow is another chance. This one says, new beginnings. Dare to live the life you've imagined. Lots of hugs and kisses. And all the way through. And that will take us all the way through to the end of the year. And then we start the next section with another lovely quote. This diary actually started in November, which is quite good news for me in terms of planning next year. I'll be able to buy one a bit earlier rather than ordering it between Christmas and New Year and then stalking the postman. So each month is a different colour. So this December is turquoise. When we go through to where I am at the moment, and there is a cunning ribbon to take you through to January. We'll skip the pages I've done so far. January is this sort of peachy orange colour, and then that's the end of January, so we go into another month with a fabulous quote from Helen Keller. So this is this week. I'm using it mainly to try and plan a bit of blogging and just plan where I am generally. So this week it told me I was in Leeds on Monday and Tuesday. It turned out I was only in Leeds on Monday and I didn't get to go to dinner with my brother and sister-in-law, which is a bit of a shame. On Wednesday it tells me to film my little love video, which I have done, despite it being a really grey, horrible day. And on Saturday, it's telling me that I might want to start taking my Me and Mine photos. And then the start of this page, I'm covering up various little notes because I haven't actually written about these things under there, so we won't see that just yet. That was me making a little list in my head of what my little loves were going to be. Kikki K Planner videos. What do you know? They're brilliant. This week, I haven't done that much decorating this week, apart from the camera sticker and some little gold dots. So if we look at an ordinary week, we get Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday as big pages, Saturday, Sunday as little one, and then the whole load for notes. So I use that to write ideas of what I want to blog about, and generally to prompt me to think about the things.
Mummy.
Hello, darling. Are you going to come and help?
Yep.
Nope.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Do you want to say hello to everyone?
Yeah.
Can you say hello?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Where?
They're on the camera, darling. They can't see us right now. It's not like FaceTime.
Aww.
You just have to say hello.
I want to say hello.
Moving on through the rest of the diary. It obviously goes through all the way. And it goes through to the first week in January, I think is where it ends. And as before, also all the months have got different colours. And the start of each month you get a lovely quote page. Right at the very end, oh, it was international public holidays, should you ever need to know them. And then, thank you, small child assistant in the background. And then there's a few pages for notes. It's not enough that it would really work as a notebook for me. I make more notes than that. But because you've got that on every page, I don't think it matters. So there we have the diary. It fits in my handbag. It gets carried around with me and it's awesome. To write in it, I have these gorgeous pens. Can I focus? There we go. This one's got bluebirds on. That's an ink pen. And then this one is like a biro pen. This is the one that sort of officially goes with it. I think, come on, focus. Focus, focus, focus. There we are. It says dream, leave, do, repeat. Hopefully you can see that. So those are what I've been writing in with it. This one in particular, I've actually been using at work a lot. It's a really, really nice biro. And to do a bit of decorating, they make these sticker books that go with them. You can see from this one, it's been carried around in my handbag a bit. But there's just beautiful little stickers and tags and things in here. I love some of these ones. You Are Enough is totally a motto for the year. There was one in here that said, creativity is intelligence having fun, which is my favourite Einstein quote ever. I think it's so true. The other sticker book I have is, I've spent quite a long time trying to decide between this diary and, now I think this is the Sweet Diary, or the Sweet Range anyway. But in the end, I love that diary and I'm glad I did. But the sweet stuff is really cute as well. So I bought the sticker book, I think I'd have the best of both worlds. So this one, you get some tags, some all sorts of round stickers that say yay or thank you, they're all silver. Happy birthday and hooray. So those are ones you'd probably use as like gift stickers. But you know, don't let the sunshine spoil your rain. That's so sweet. It probably is called the Sweet Range then, isn't it? So some of these, and then there are seasonal stickers as well. So you can, some of these, the another bobble hat, and there are some snowflakes and mittens and things. They've all gone in already. So the autumn ones, some winter ones, and then you get through to spring and summer as well. So I'm going to have lots of fun this year decorating my diary as I go, and hopefully being tremendously organised. So I thought I'd give you a little look at to see what this one looks like. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments what planner you bought this year and how you're organising yourself. Or come over to Space for the Butterflies and we'll have a lovely big chat about beautiful stationery, because I love it. Thanks for watching. Bye.